see if the streets are open. I don't know if the bike path is open on Lakeshore today, but it could be. Adult Heely shoes. They seem pretty good. They seem pretty good at providing a really flat surface to put against the board, which it needs. The Allbirds shoes did not put an even pressure on it, so it made it so the pressure pads didn't think I was on the board. And that could be dangerous. Happily, it won't throw you off at full speed, but a one wheel will throw you off at full speed if you make a mistake. But it won't stop if you get off the pad at full speed right away. shit like that should lose their license just for doing that shit. There's no reason for that. There's not even a bullshit performance reason. I'll see. Right now. Oh, it's blocked off. Yay. We still have bike trail. That's exciting. I would have to come back out. No, I could go around the island. And how much battery do I have left? It's over 96%. I don't want to go down the hill. Get out of my way, stupid thing. 89%. Perfect. It was 89%. Oh, still 89.1% or 1%. Looks like they might be closing some stuff up now. I don't know. I'm gonna go around the opposite way I usually go. Pavement's awfully chopped up. Oh, look at those waves. They're not as big as the other day, but they're still pretty big. donked one wheel. Choppy water. Everybody probably has their boats taken out of the water by now because it's too cold. Wow, the waves came up over. Somebody has a painting there. That's cool. Weather. I wonder if I should do my jacket up. It might be too warm still. I'll do it up most of the way. Same kind of tires that cart over there. today. We still have the watch out for kids sign. And there's a plane taking off from Billy Bishop. Some bricks are not quite in there. There's a big chunk of people there. Probably from all the vibration. One wheel. Is somebody having like a fall wedding or what's going on? That's neat. I don't think I'll bug them. I was gonna go over there, but I don't think I'll go over because there's people in the path. Go ahead. do like how you can explore Ontario Place and then just be out on the path. That's really handy. I better check my battery. 70%. That's not bad. Maybe I can go to the middle bridge again. Although, my feet kind of hurt. I wonder if the cold is having an effect. Fast enough that it's pushing back. A little weird. One wheel's not that wet. That's good. My toes are starting to get full up. Stinks here. 21 chickens. So numb. Okay, so 54%. Try this again. My feet are numb. I'm gonna try and regen down the hill. See if I can get some power back. If I do get power back, I'll go home. Worst case is I have to carry this thing pretty far. Probably go up to King Street and take the streetcar back home if I run out. Slow. Wonder if that'll make it better or worse on my feet. People out. It's amazing. So many bikes. Squeaky bikes. Has limited me. Dangerous. Oh, fun. Construction. doesn't help that uphill. Home is all uphill. If this thing runs out of power, it's just gonna dump me on my ass. I'll be all right. Oh, Amazon.
Amazon?
Yeah.
Oh,
friggin' missing sections of road. Jiggly bones. Have a good day.